an outstanding achievement at Music Award, but you know, initially I was like, no, I haven't done enough. But then when I thought about it and I spoke to certain people, I was like, you know what? It's good not just for me, but for my culture and where my parents come from. Like, they're second generation Pakistani immigrants, so it's good to just shine a light on just the culture as well as music and success. So it's not a bad thing. I've accepted it now. I just feel like I kind of shied away from, I just wanted to be known for making good music first. I didn't want to be known as the brown guy or the Asian guy, because I feel like that's like a, I didn't want to fly that flag until I had success. Then I've got reason to fly that flag. Then it's based on not me being Asian and successful. It's just me being a music guy. And, you know, I love it when people don't actually know what culture I am until they meet me. So, you know, but now I think I'm ready to celebrate it. Like, I've never been this ready to. And this year is going to be like a defining year. I've got my album coming out. Just finished Emily's album. So I'm just excited again about music.
Influenced by growing
I've been listening to a lot of Qawwali lately, you know, Rahat Ali Khan. It's like, it's very spiritual Sufi kind of music, and I'm not really into Bollywood like I used to be, because it's trying to be too westernized, but I still, you know, I'm just listening out for anything. And it, you know, I really want to collaborate with an Asian artist, but I just want to find the right one, you know.
Definitely Aaron Rahman.
He's just up there. If I could ever, well, he called me last year, which is a bit weird, but hopefully if I get to collaborate with him one day, and maybe Bollywood one day, but just not like commercial Bollywood. I'm going to do something like just under the radar, and then people hear the music first, and then they're like, oh, that was Naughty Boy, rather than the other way around. Do you know what I mean?